man needs help. Well, I certainly hope this little incident hasn't put you offline, miss. Statistically speaking, of course, it's still the safest way to travel.